Drugs make you do dumb shit, man. Stupidest thing my dad ever did when he was on drugs, right? When I was a kid, I remember my dad came to parent-teacher conference. That's when you go to your kid's school, talk to your teacher, see how they're doing in the school. My dad shows up with sweatpants on with no drawers. This nigga dick was all over the place, okay? Listen, I cannot make this up. Let me show y'all how my dad walked into my school. This is all I saw. Hey! Every time he stopped, his dick kept moving. Excuse me! I can hear little girls like, ew! Ew! My dad got mad. What the fuck is you yelling about? You ain't never seen nobody with a long dick! Hey, Dad, don't say that.
You gonna learn today. You gonna learn what a long dick look like today.
No, Dad, she don't need to learn that, please. Yeah, my dad was crazy. My dad was really crazy, man. See, my dad was mad at me because I wasn't an athlete. I didn't play sports. I was in weird shit like spelling bees, debates. And here's the thing, my dad would show up at my events and treat them as if they were athletic events. First of all, you can't cheer for no kid at a spelling bee. It's a spelling bee, it's quiet. I'm focused. I'm in the middle of spelling a very difficult word. My dad shows up late, busts through the back door, high as hell, making cokehead noises, all right? Once again, I cannot make this up, all right? This is all I heard. I'm in the middle of spelling some shit. Out of nowhere, all I heard was, all right, all right, all right. Yeah! My son's spelling the shit out these motherfucking words. In your face, bitch! In your face! All right, all right, all right. Shit that made me laugh the most, you see how y'all sitting next to people? I told you my dad never wore drawers, ever. This is my dad getting to a seat. This is all I saw. Excuse me. I can hear people like, oh God, Jesus. What is it? I don't know. I don't know what it is. Whatever it is loose. It's all over the place. It's gotta be a penis. I don't know what else it could be. My dad got mad. That ain't no penis. That's a long dick. Hey, Dad, don't say that. All right, all right, all right. You're gonna learn today. You'll learn what a long dick look like today. Hey, son, let me hear you spell long dick.
No, Dad, I can't. It's against the rules.
L-O, dick.
No, Dad.
All right, all right, all right.
This nigga has a dog with him. No, Dad. The dog is on drugs, too. Dad, please.
My goal is at the end of the show is to have all y'all saying that shit for no reason at all.
For no reason at all. Next time your lady say something to you, just cut her off. It don't matter what she said.
Hey, babe, shut up, bitch! All right, all right, all right!
I make you suck on this long dick! You gonna learn today. You gonna learn today.
All right, all right, all right! You gotta do the walk when you do it. Do the walk away. All right, all right, all right. We gotta do the Bible here. All right, all right, all right. Shut up, bitch.
You gonna learn today.
My dad did a lot of stupid shit, man. See, here's the thing. I'm so happy that I was young when my dad was on drugs. The reason why I say that is because when you're young, you're naive. I didn't want to believe it. Everybody else knew my dad was on drugs except me. I didn't never want to fucking believe it. People would tease me, I would just get emotional. I would get mad fast. The person that teased me the most was my own brother. He would always talk shit. Kev, Dad ain't never coming home because Dad is on that shit, man.
You better shut up. You don't know what you're talking about. Dad went back to college. You don't even know. You don't even know where he is. He's in college.
My message to y'all is don't ignore the signs, okay? If you think somebody in your family is on drugs, do not ignore the signs. Don't make the same mistake I did. I never forget this shit. It was my birthday. My grandma gave me a birthday card. I opened it up. $20 fell out. When the $20 fell out, my dad stepped on it. I'm waiting for the joke to be over. This nigga trying to slide out. All right, all right. Hey, Dad, give me the goddamn $20, Dad. I saw you step on the shit. It's my dad, though.